He's one of the more underrated, undervalued quarterbacks in this league. And Matt Campbell, you put him up there with just about anybody right now as far as coaches go.
Purdy completes it to Petway for the first down and then some. Nice run.